Voice actress Hisako Kanemoto returns from study abroad. Voice actress has been in hiatus. Time management agency production Baobab announced on Friday that voice actress Hisako Kanemoto has returned to Japan on the same day. After 9 months of study abroad, Kanemoto has been in hiatus for her voice acting career since last May.